In the Lackawanna League, Dunmore taking on Tunkhannock, and the Tigers driving slant route over the middle there for Nathan Lord, who gets it down inside the one-yard line. And on the next play, this is the least amount of effort you'll ever see on a QB sneak, but Jack Chilson fired up. The Tigers go up 7. They get the ball back, threatening again inside the red zone. Chilson going to roll to his right, fires, but, well, may have forced that one because it's picked off in the end zone by Dylan Aquino. And that would hurt because on the next play from scrimmage, Christian Buckley breaks one. This touchdown tied the game at 7, but Tunkhannock would go to Dunmore and hand the Bucks their first loss of the season, 30-17, the final.
I got bumped there. I don't know if you saw that. They bumped me.
Oh, but you're okay.
Well, they were all excited. A week after winning the battle for the Bell, Scranton hosting Delaware Valley.